What I never knew is what I know now, which is that those people who live in Gaza are mainly, but unbelievably young. The average age is 17. That means that about 250,000 are under 10. And you know, if you know any 10-year-olds, 7-year-olds, 5-year-olds, 4-year-olds, the idea in the looseness of a war zone, that you can control your children, that they won't be somewhere where they can be hit, is, you know, beyond any kind of imagination. You can't hope to control that. So that in a very densely packed urban area, if you decide to throw missiles, shells, and the rest, then undoubtedly you will kill children. And that is what they're doing.